Yeah, I think the framework of competences we use is really directly addressing this issue to make young people think by themselves, or maybe looking for other opinions, and I'm just not following everything that is maybe around in the media or in your peer group. Yes, hi, actually the term digital resistance is a title of our project. They do a research, they reflect on it, they document it. If they stumble upon things like disinformation, fake news, indoctrination, or or things like we have that whatever to just they have the framework of the competences for democratic culture. Teachers training, we develop a digital handbook for teachers to make them strong enough to say that I'm not agreeing with that, I have a different opinion.
So people on the left or people on the right should be or should want that their kids have the ability to think critically about various issues.